Hello everybody, my name is X-Adventure, and welcome back to the Dying Light. Sorry, I forgot about that. I almost lost it. So last time we had to come to a secret lab where it's being guarded by Rice's men for some reason. But we kicked their butts, we kicked zombie butts, I don't know how they got down here. And we gave the professor what he needed. And now we just have to warn the GRE about our plan. Why even contact the GRE? They're jerks!
I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
I really hope so. If GRE doesn't act like jerks. Like, seriously. Like, sometimes there will always be that secret organization. Oh man, it's dark.
You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful.
Got it.
I need to figure out where things stand.
I need a higher route. Get my hook shot. There we go. Okay, let's go warn the GRE about our plan. I don't know why we should warn them. Like, they're the reason they wanted to use it for a weapon, right? Okay. I accidentally killed myself for pressing the wrong button. Dang it! If only there was a zombie here. Oh, hey. Okay, this sort of helps, I think. Oh, hey, zombie. Speaking of dropkicks. That a sucker! Okay, so I'm guessing we have to be on that tower. Oh no. Oh no. Ow. Why do I have trouble falling? Okay. Yeah, I was right. We gotta get on this tower. Why do we have to contact the GRE? I'm slowly sliding down. Okay. Whew! I almost messed myself up. I just messed myself up! Okay, so, this is not really working, so hookshot! Hookshot for days! Alright, let's call GRE.
Hey, Troy. I give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
What are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rice, where are you?
Exactly.
Rice?
I should be atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy.
You've got to be kidding me.
Ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war.
I don't care about that we're at war! I'm trying to end the madness!
Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Yeah!
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zara's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
I'll be enjoying killing Rice. And Ruvik. Whoops. Oh, it is Rice. Whoops. Mistaking him as the... I'm so mad, I just want to dropkick a sucker! Here's the fucker right now! Jump kick! I'm gonna enjoy killing Rye. I'm gonna enjoy killing Rye. Ow. Just you wait, Rye. You're gonna get your pay. But first, we need to get to the tower. Oh, we have to go to his tower. He's gonna have a great welcoming party. I should probably get ready. There we go. Into the sewers we go. I really hate the sewers.
Deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice.
I wish I could kill the GRE too. Okay, we gotta be nice and quiet because these guys are gonna be fully loaded with stuff. I guess there's no melee attack when I'm holding a gun, huh? Dang. Alright, Rice. Get ready. Because I got a lot of new tools to kill you with. He's not here. I'm guessing he's back at Old Town. I mean, the cavern. I forgot that place. I forgot where the place is called. But I can't believe the GRA is doing something like this. This is not the way. This is the way. Just gotta find my way. If I know my way. Probably hurry. Can't wait to kill Rice. Finally, I'll get my chance. Oh. Why did I do that? Multi-kill for days, suckers! You like my multi-kill? Whoops. I guess they could take a headshot. Okay, that was a bad idea! Okay! Nice and quiet instead! Nice and quiet! I gotta remember, there's no light in this place. But I'm still gonna kill you, suckers. Bam! Okay, I gotta remember there's no light in this place. That was the most dumbest of me! Might as well reload the... I have used so much of my pistol ammo. Kinda wish I had more. Up we go, I guess. Is this the right spot? No. I think I gotta go up one more time. Yes, I get it. I have one skill that has been unspent yet. Just give me a sec. I forgot how to jump. Hold on. How do I jump again? That's... Okay, it's the right bumper. It's been a while since I played this, so, yeah. Ugh. Just need a... What the heck? This kind of leads to Out Town, but not the spot I wanted to be in. But I guess that's the spot I have to go to, so... I don't know why I have white spots all over. I think I saw a big guy. Yeah, that's totally a big guy. Hi, tank! Nope! Nope! Okay! I'm officially dead! Take that, big guy! Got anything good on you? Matter of fact... Okay. Disguised myself. Now I gotta find another pipe that leads me to the place I need to go. I might act all dumb. Oh, hey. What's this? Let's see. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. I think I'm starting to get somewhere. Okay. Time to open and move. Okay, can't go that way, so I'll go this way. Drowned zombies. Okay. Oh, that place is closed for good. Upside daisies. I should have planned this through, actually. Since I'm low on ammo, I'm probably gonna get myself killed. Bam! Ugh. Oh, you guys can survive slashes. Whoop! Wow, these guys are a little bit more tougher, I think. Yeah, these guys are more tougher than last time. That's not pretty good. I wonder how they got a little bit more tougher. Nah, I forgot it. At least it makes the challenge. Blip. I see the light. Can I use my hookshot? No, I can't. Dang it. Okay, so I gotta be close to get out of this place. Well, shoot. Oh, here we go. The slums. We made it back to the slums.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest.
Okay, so that was unexpected a little bit. Oh boy, that was pretty. I for sure I thought if I keep shooting them in the face, they'll die instantly by my bullets, and then yeah, but I didn't realize the freak bags started to become. Ow, what? I didn't realize that they'll be a little bit more stronger, so I'm gonna need more stuff. I gotta need stronger stuff, actually. So, I'm gonna try to lockpick some cop stuff. Dang it. And hopefully I can get some stuff that can actually help me defeat Rice. Hopefully. I can't find the right spot for this. Man, my lockpick skills are lacking. Ah, come on. Oh, wait. Almost got it. Arr! Come on, I had it. There we go. Okay, I do need shotgun shells. I might head back to the old base. Get some things there. Guessing it's daytime. Whoop! Dig up, please! Okay, the tower's over there, so I'm gonna need to go to a town. You know what? I got a bow and arrow. It's pretty good. I see why not end this. Here we come, Rice. We're coming for your head. Well, most of me. I don't know if I got any kills. Oh, what? Okay, I guess the enemies have gotten a little bit more stronger. So, this is gonna be a massive problem. For sure, I thought shooting them in the head would just kill them instantly. That's gotta be the head. Okay. I pretty much got trouble now. No, I don't want to search him. I want my arrows. Oh, hi. Ugh. No, get off me. Am I gonna die a bunch of times? Probably. But hey, at least I'm gonna end this madness once and for all. Probably. Ready or not, Rise, because here I come. Let's see. You're about to enter the game final. This part of the game is played in single player and you cannot return to other maps. You will be able to come back to exploring Harren after finishing the game and loading the last save. Let's end this.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Harren with the rest of Zara's resources.
This might be a little bit longer than before, guys. Since this is the final chapter, we're gonna make Rice wish that he didn't meet us. What the? No! You gotta be kidding me! I had an Antison! Crap! Hopefully this is going to be a mono-e-mono. This is bad. I can barely see Jack. I guess this really is going to be a final battle.
Oh, shit. What the hell?
What just happened?
No, you could not resist, Gray.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
You've got to be kidding me.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. There, the agents of my will.
Oh no. That one died instantly. I guess they're not going to stop coming, so I better get running. Good thing I got infinite stamina. Yep! Just keep on running! Oh, I see a tank! Guy, run ferociously fast! Speed is key! Speed is key! Speed is key, suckers! Remember that! You ain't gonna catch me! I gotta get down. Get down and dirty!
God damn it!
Oh, that is straight up nasty. Okay, here they come. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. A child? Shut up, you dumb kid. Dumb zombie kid. Oh, it takes away my HP. That's bad. And I gotta keep moving because Nightrunners! Ah, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Just keep on running. Speed is key. Remember Jacksepticeye's reference. Speed is key. Speed is key. I can do this! I can't do this! I did not see that coming! Okay, start running! And shut this kid up! Shut up, kid! Okay, now we run! Run for dear life! Jeez, the Night Runners are fast too! Yup! Oh jeez! Don't get in my way, zombie freak bags! Come on, make it! Okay, I made it! No! Ow! Crap! Oh, zipline! Cool! Really cool! Sweet cowabunga! Ow! I thought the slide would work! You think you guys can get me? You better think again! Ah, God! There ain't no way you guys are gonna catch me because I have even the stamina, suckers! Speed is key, morons! There's just one. Okay. I'm good for her. Never mind. Whoop! Just keep on running. That's all I have to do. Just keep on running. Yep! Later, suckers! Those morons don't know how to climb.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Here, Crane.
Shut up, Rice.
Accept an offering to the king.
Wait till I get up there. I'm gonna end you.
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me.
What, you think you're God?
You cannot even reach me.
You wanna make a bet out of that? Oh. Yep. I'm gonna be able to reach ya. Just you wait. Hey Rice, guess what?
And did you try and try? Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment. The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Chinese music? Eh, I guess that'll be kind of good.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
Don't worry, Rise, we're good. Hopefully. Besides, we're almost at the top. Is it just me, or is this... Oh, wait. Here we go. Oh, what? Wow! Still split one in half. Now, guys, you don't want to hurt a fellow zombie, do you? Better keep moving. Alright, hey, guys, do you know where the... Oh, never mind. Found the stairs. Yep. This is supposed to be the... Wait! You're...
I said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. And you can come back.
Even though you didn't understand... Even though you understand what Rise's plans were, I still find you as a nice guy. A cool guy, actually. Cool guy. Never the nice part. Because you don't look very much of a nice character. Alright. Let's go! There, sucker!
Kareem managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking a hit like this.
Get up again, freak bag.
You better when he didn't talk so damn much.
Ow. Okay, didn't plan this through, did I?
Let us call it...
But that one I did. That one I didn't.
That is a term you can understand, yes?
That one I did. Oh, crap. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no. Jeebus! Yeah! Stupid infected freak bags! Get off me! Too bad you guys won't be able to reach me. Yep. Oh. Okay, this calls for decoy. I need a... back off already. Jeez. You know what? Need time to camouflage myself. Out of my way, morons. Hey, Mark. No time for you. Got somebody to deal with. Yep. This way. Ah, crap. Dang it. I did it again. Oh, it saved me in the spot where I was at. Okay. We're almost there. You need to work on throwing practice. Oh, wow. A gas mask suicider. I did not see that one coming. Ow! Hey, you! No, go down on the ground. Go straight up down on the ground. Do you mind, do you think of your freaking mind? Come on, I'm trying to disguise myself as one of you guys, even though you guys smell nasty. Okay. Dealt with all the guests. Zombie guests. Undead, get it, I forget it. All I know is we are getting closer to Rise. We are gonna kick his butt. Probably end him too. We gotta be close to the top by now, right? Oh man. Oh, there's a big guy. Too bad they can't get me.
You sound as if that hurt, Crane.
Shut up, Rise.
Allow me to add to your suffering.
Don't even try to threaten me. I'm actually surprised that I'm able to climb with my head backwards. Boop! I don't know how I broke his leg, but okay. Here we go. What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yup! Playing cheat, huh? Not good enough! All the way to the top, Rise. Oh, he was gonna fall anyways, okay. Did I accidentally call Kyle and Crane Rise? Whoops. Why do I keep doing that? Yep! I got wall strike! I thought I could wall run, but I guess I can't. And I can't use my hook shot. Well, ain't that dandy. Well, and that dandy again! Ugh! Okay, so what can I do? I can't... well, crap. There we go. Got it. Alright, getting closer. I know I am, because this is... I like an obstacle course. Yep.
Burning with the need for revenge.
That did not work. Whoops.
Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
Shut up, Price. Totally stronger than you, that's for sure. Almost there. Just gotta take this ladder up. Hey, buddy! I'm here!
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead!
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions?
Don't drop the cure! He gave it to me? Nope! Oh! The cure!
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Crap! I got sliced! Oh! I cannot get sliced one bit.
One thing, Crane.
This is a quick time event!
He died with his brother in this city.
Okay, I gotta do something about this.
You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what's suffering.
Oh no! I got myself killed. Okay, this might take me a couple of seconds.
One thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Dude, I get that your brother's dead.
He died with his brother in this city.
This city needs to live.
You don't know what suffering is.
Woo! Don't you understand how many lives are dying? I messed up again.
You are right about one thing, Crane.
Okay, so there's like a code going on. I feel like it's gonna go A, B, Y, X. A. B.
You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering
Y. X. X. Boom! Punch you in the face! How you like that? Whoa! Oh! Oh no! No 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 no! Take this! Get dunked on, Rise!
Resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed her here. Do it!
Fuck no. You asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
See how it feels in the pain.
Do not.
The cure.
Leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Agree. Like, seriously. My life, I roll my life. You don't tell me what to do. The GRE. Finally, it's time to get out of here. What? The cure! No, 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 no! Oh, oh no. What kind of die do you not... What do you not get of die or suffer?
This one would have killed me.
I gotta do something.
Dying on the edge of life and death. While the GRE wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc. So that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Or resist. This city along with you. You have until a count of five. One. Two!
Alright, alright!
No! Kyle! He's just gonna push you off! Oh, wait! Take this! Get dunked on, Rise!
For a decision, asshole!
Boom! Get dunked on, Rise! Get dunked on! Can't stop the adventurer. I guess they're not gonna leave, huh?
What do you want?
Rise already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here.
Are you kidding me?
And come with us.
And I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Bam.
Frank, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
I don't care.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Saved a bunch of these people, and you can just go F yourself.
Crane? Hello, Crane, can you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's
hey,
going
Camden.
On?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right.
Perfect.
Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Now this place is gonna see another tomorrow.
This is Ayo speaking. Head to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Dying Light. Man, oh man, that was intense. Crazy, horrifying, wacky, but mostly intense. I did not really realize that there was gonna be a quick time event there. Yeah, way to give us a warning right there. Well, oh, I guess credits aren't really necessary about this one. I'm not very much of that. What? See what's next. Well, that's it. That's all of Dying Light. So I hope you guys enjoyed this adventure. And if you think this if you think that this adventure train is over, you got another thing coming. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. Share this with your friends and family. Leave a comment below what you think about this whole thing. Join the adventure today. And if you guys are starting this video, I suggest check out from the very beginning. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you later, everybody.